Thank you for stopping by. Today we're taking a look at a 2016 Nissan Altima with 19,000 miles. That's right, late model, low mileage, and you have all the safety features, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. You also have Bluetooth, a backup camera, driver's side power seat, push button start, and a balance left under the factory warranty. All that, plus a non-smoker vehicle. Nice styled car, very modern, sleek, and with all the safety features, and phenomenal gas mileage. If you're looking for more, obviously we can get you more, but this gives you all the safety that you're looking for. This gives you the low mileage that you're looking for, and it gives you a late model car. And in full disclosure, just want to point out, you do have a couple scuffs right here on the bumper, same thing over here on the bottom. And then on the hood, it looks like whoever had it before touched it up. I think there's one more. Yeah, right there. There may be a couple more, but that, yeah, right there on the front bumper. That's it. Let's check out the inside. Very roomy, 5-passenger, and like I said, it's a non-smoker vehicle, but besides that, there's no foul odors or anything like that. And unfortunately, a lot of people take for granted that that's what they're going to look at, when it's not always the case. Now, you do have full power, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt, driver's side power seat. Let's hop in here. Now, over here, you do have the interior lights to dim in and make it brighter. Pop the trunk and the traction control button. Now, you're going to notice the odometer. You have under 20,000 miles, as I told you. But besides that, all the lights are off as they're supposed to. Let's just zoom in over here. There we go. 19,000 miles on it. Bluetooth, steering radio controls. By the way, if you need help syncing up your phone to the Bluetooth, just ask us. We'll be able to help you out. Everything works.
Look down your nose.
Oh, that's right. We have a backup camera to show you. USB auxiliary port over there, power outlet right next door. Now in the console, now let's open up the right part. Another outlet down there, so everybody's gonna be able to charge up your devices and nobody's gonna be without power. And there you have it. Not to cut this video short or anything, but it's a 2016 Altima, under 20,000 miles, loaded up with all the safety, balance and a factory warranty, and it's an Altima. And with all that being said, I want to thank you for taking out a few minutes to watch our video. If you have any questions, feel free to call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on our website at salitautosales.com. We have chat, text, Carfax report. Everything is there. Reach out if you have any questions. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.